how big our gate was gonna be.
And with the one I decided, I found a little air go through, and then when we close it off, push it all the way in, bolt the next piece of pipe onto it.